And interestingly enough, a lot of the sales, which they separate from IBM, was two very sensitive bureau and other, and the whole operation.
Exactly.
But the thing that this was a very successful career, the first machine came out in 1952 and sold, I think, a little over 400 of these machines through that early part of the decade, the 50s. Now, the reason the machine was successful was that remember the problem with being at was the program we had that was literally rewiring the computer and configuring it. We recognized, by the way, that we needed fast memory for the computer to place the score for instructions so that you'd have the fast processor in fact is to process it. Remarkable testimony. You see this device over here, the map, and it